Coming in to close out the ninth inning for the Bravos, it looks like it's going to be John Rocker. And judging from this crowd reaction, I guess this inning will be brought to you by a flashlight battery company.
John Rocker, your proctologist called. They just found your head. You've been awarded the golden rubber glove for that stupid crap you said. You got the biggest mouth in baseball. Nobody could shut you up. So in New York, even in your street clothes, you probably ought to wear a cup. John, you're off your rocker. Better clean out that locker or go out and throw about 22 perfect games. They're saving you a spot next to Marge Schott in the Dipsh Hall of Fame. John Rocker, Detective Furman called. He knows how you feel. And I'll bet you Congressman David Dukes would probably help with your appeal. They hate to see you get suspended or have to pay that 20 grand. So if you can't close for the Braves anymore, you can start for the Ku Klux Klan. John, you're off your rocker. Thank God you don't play soccer, 'cause you'd probably get killed in a riot in the stands. If you do an interview again, Ted said he's bringing in a gay right-handed pitcher from Japan.